Well, state senators also gave the okay to the third reading for a sports betting bill. It allows adults to bet on college, professional, and other sports on their phone or other electronic devices. The chamber was actually voting on a House bill, so it will now go back there to approve changes.